Every journey begins with a single step. This is step one.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Which
we can see over his.
The first one.
Watch the skies.
Demobilization, he said.
Hostile dropping in the area. Watch the guys.
Taking fire!
Got the wheel.
Allied UAV overhead. Contract complete. All supply boxes located.
Hopping on board.
Relocating. Relocating. I'm driving.
Good work, soldier.
Knock that shit off! I'll fly it.
Hopping on board.
Got your back. Motherfuckers! Shooting at me!
Got this.
Ascension. 7, 15, 1, 2, 19, 7, 25, 6, 13, 6, 7, 15, 14, 0.
Understand what's going on around you. You are in a state of war, and you have precious little time to save yourself.
Last chance, soldier. Kill or be killed.
It's a long way to the safe zone. We need to move.
It's a slow process, which we call active measures. The first stage being demoralization. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials: economy, foreign relations, defense systems. The next stage is crisis, with a violent change of power, structure, and economy, period of normalization. This is what will happen in the United States if you allow all these schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., who will promise lots of things, never mind whether the promises are fulfilled or not. Is ticking. With every second, the disaster is coming closer and closer. The danger is real.
Open beta and instant access to the Woods operator pack in Modern Warfare, including Warzone.